All right.
I'm pretty straightforward. The riff is like this. It's just a little lick, you know. This is your power chord. That's the riff. So C and G and C, E flat, E, G, A. It's all written there. And then, oh man, that got moved over. I'll fix that. You go, your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. And then you play the riff two times. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Play the riff twice. And then when evening rolls around and it's time to go to town, where do you go? And then you go, where do you go? To rock and roll. So play with all those words with the C. To rock and roll. And then the rest is the same. You just do the same. Oh, so, until this part over here. You pull into a drive and find a place to park. You hop into the backseat where you know it's nice and dark. You're just about to move in. Thinking it's all F. There's a light in your eye, guys. Out of the car, long hair, and then Louise, you're coming with me. No more movies. And that's it. Was there another question?
No.
Hold on, we'll wait for it. I have to fix it.